Hello, my friend. How are you? It's Debbie again, your director with Team Tribal Superstars. I'm excited to come to you today with another video to help build the foundation in week one of your Superstar Academy. All right, today I'm gonna tell you just a saying that I love, but it's that the saying is so important because I want you to take it, think about it, and see how you can implement it into your business. Because if you will, your business will be powerful because you are an independent Sensei consultant. You are a business owner. All right, have you heard the saying that goes, give a man a fish and you feed him for a day. You teach a man to fish and you feed him for a lifetime. That is my vision for you, is I want to teach you how to fish. I want you to, so you don't have to always be not knowing where to look for the answer. So if you need to know, do we accept Visa credit cards? You're gonna know. You're not gonna have to sit and rely on someone else to know that. You're already gonna know a chain of command, a way that you can go, where you can go to find your answers. And so that will help save you time, that will give you confidence, and then that will help you be able to teach others to do that same thing, and it will make you guys powerful in your business. So training yourself. I'm gonna teach you how to fish. The way that you learn to fish is you need to train yourself. You have been given so many amazing resources by the company, by your team, but by a Google search bar that you can find information on anything. Now, let's talk about the information that Sensei gives you. In your Sensei Starter Kit, you received the consultant guide. You need to read that. That is your Sensei Bible. You need to read that and read it every catalog season. Grab a new one from the family store and order a new one and read it so you can stay up to date and be in the know. Everything in there that you need to know from navigating a workstation, different consultant awards, are all found in your consultant guide. Second piece of information that is so important to know is if product training guide. That should also have come in your starter kit. That is another thing that if you will read it, it's going to make you a powerful business owner because you will be able to have sales tips on how to present the product. You're gonna learn some tips and tricks about that product that you may not have known before. And again, we receive one of those with every catalog season. So it's not that you start this journey, you read all the things, and then you never read anything again. No, every catalog, we get a new one of those. So every catalog, we're reading consultant guide. Every catalog change, we're reading the new product training guide so that you can be a master of your craft. Other things that Sensei offers. They offer weekly trainings. They have an amazing training center that you can go into in your workstation. If you wanna learn anything about anything, you go into the search bar. You wanna learn more about online parties, you type in online parties. It's going to bring up all the training and resources that they have for online parties. So use it, explore it. It's up to you to do this stuff. That's something that I can't do for you. I can give you the resources, but you have to be the one to go and explore and find the things. All right, let's talk about the things that your sponsor, myself, what we have to offer. So I've put together a team page, and then we have collaboration by amazing consultants who have added to and contributed to. But you can go in there, you can go to the units, you can go to the albums, you can search post topics in our team page. There is a wealth of information in there on a range of different topics. So that is another place you can go to get training. And then there's consultant groups out there all over the place that you can find helpful information. The sky is the limit for what you can find for information to make your business better. All right, another option that you have is the Google search bar. If you want to learn something, go to YouTube and look it up. Like, even there's a ton of resources that amazing consultants have put out there that will help you be successful in your journey. And I'll put together a list and I will include it. You know, the Google Drive that goes with week one of Superstart. I will put together a list of trainings that I love on YouTube that if you want to go and check them out, you're doing that. But really, make training be an important part of your Sensei journey and that you're doing it regularly. It's like bathing. You have to do it daily for it to be effective. And it's that same thing with training. Do it regularly. Make it a part of your plan each week that you're doing something to build yourself through training. We also offer as a team weekly team talks on our team page where someone will go live for about 10 to 20 minutes and talk. We're on a field of a place where they are an expert at. And so you're going to want to check that out as well. But my friend, it's your responsibility to train you, okay? As a sponsor, your sponsor's there to mentor you, to help you, to help launch you and get you on your way. But at the end of the day, the training and you learning to fish, that is up to you and you are totally capable of it. So rise to the occasion and see what you truly are made of and capable of because you can do this. And it's like they said, those who show up or insert those who train themselves regularly, they're the ones that go up. So check it out. Check out those resources in the Google Drive and start to read all that you can. Go through the workstation and click all the buttons so you can start to train yourself and learn all that Sensei has to offer. I'll talk to you later, friends. Bye.